Again, that's Twitter. Go to my Twitter account and sign up and follow. And I'll send you the notifications whenever I'm going to go ahead and stream. Let me check something one sec. I think that should be enough for this portion of upload. This muscle here doesn't appear to belong here. It's a little too pronounced. Let's tone it down to low heat. And again, what I said earlier, the dog does not have to be exactly symmetrical. But your eye will tell you if something is wrong, if one side's a little too large than the other. And take your fingers, your hands, and verify that. And what you do to one side, you want to do to the other side. And you'll feel it. If something does not belong there, the side you want to tone down, so warm it up, and just follow through with your fingers. Do one side, do the other side, and you'll see where what portions, or you'll feel what portions need to be corrected. Look right here, I'm correcting the right side, so this here. Either this section is incorrect or this side is incorrect. I'm not quite sure exactly what side I like best. You can refer to the image and see how the muscle actually looks. Actually, both sides are incorrect. Let me tone down both sides. I have a Facebook and a Twitter account, and it seems like I'm spending more time on the Twitter account. If there's silence sometimes, I'm just trying to focus on this here and get into the zone. Now, for those of you guys that are not an artist, you guys may find this somewhat boring since it's like watching a baseball game. Everything seems to be going in slow motion. Oh, it's tomorrow we have the Laker parade. That's my kids in the background getting home. Those are my other kids greeting them. Hey Nick, if you're listening, if you have any of your friends that need a bulldog, we're gonna go ahead and place Buddy. So give me a holler if there's anyone you know. Buddy is just too darn stubborn. He doesn't listen to Grandma. So if you do have a friend, have them contact your mom so she could screen them. Shut this down now. I'm going to go ahead and start the next process. Hey Nick, is the video coming across okay? I had to change the settings because it was so darn slow this morning. And I was streaming at 600 kilobytes and I dropped it down to about 400. And I'm not sure how the image is coming across. So if you have a chance, just type something as to the effect that image is fine. And I'll know if you're okay or I'm okay. I like to clean as I go here. This clay gets on the carpet, it'll just ruin the carpet. So I make sure I pick up most of the clay. I do have a canvas. Let's paint drops on the floor to capture anything that happens to fall off the table here.